Leaping on posters. It is both physically and mentally draining guarding a guy like Westbrook.
And Adams sends it back. And that's out of bounds. Phoenix will retain possession. Bledsoe against Westbrook. Bledsoe outside. Six on the shot clock. Bledsoe with another miss. Seattle with the ball. It's a three-point game coming off that loss against Philadelphia.
And talk about a team that just never seemed to get into a rhythm offensively. It was just an ugly game to watch.
You know, their defense was good enough to win, actually. It was just that their offense was unfocused, disconnected, wouldn't work.
Warren, the pass to Bledsoe. Back to Warren. Good ball movement here by the Suns. A good finish at the rack off the slick feed.
Oh, that is just weak defense there. I'm pretty sure that was not the plan to give him those kind of baskets at the hoop.
Let's hope that's never the plan. It's crazy.
That's a beautiful jam.
And really, he epitomizes what a point guard should be. I mean, his skill as a passer might actually be matched by that creativity he shows around the rim.
Well, judging by that jam, Greg, I'd say you're absolutely right.
Yeah, he's rising to the occasion as you're trying to keep pace on the scoreboard.
And that last replay courtesy of Kia. He feeds it to Bledsoe. Lets it go with a three. Seattle grabs the miss. And going against Phoenix.